just managed to get up. I'm going into the trees. Whoa!
The head grills, can you hear me? Come in.
I need a knife.
My head. I don't recognize myself.
I'm not going to survive long out here if I don't find water and food and shelter. I'm going to need your help here.
Hungry, thirsty, it's getting colder by the second. What do I need most of all?
I'm running out of energy.
Shelter, that's going to be a good idea.
I can remember being in a crash.
Brenda!
Must have hit something!
What's happened to the pilot?
Hello, can you hear me?
Ben, I need your help. I'm on the other side of the mountain, and I'm afraid the plane is going to go over the edge.
Just hold tight. We're going to find you. Until we rescue Captain Joe, we're never going to give up.
We've got some decisions to make. Either we go up straight over this mountain, or we use some of these tunnels through the mountain. There's going to be danger with both. Time's ticking, and the pilot needs our help.
My instinct says one of these is going to make me sick.
You made one mistake now, and that's a definite death drop. Keep moving on. Pick up the pace a bit.
Do not want to be stuck in these tunnels with whatever that is.